started streaming a long ass time ago.
He was talking to Jones.
I like gotta wake up and shit.
Yeah. I'm fucking beat. My shit started hurting. I don't know where to.
What, you guys want me to go get a shot of something?
Yeah.
Finish that.
Or that tequila.
Tequila's quick gone.
That's completely gone?
I mean, there's maybe like a half a shot.
Nah.
Yeah, yeah. Since I just the tower with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that with everything I'll ever stake, bro. Since I just the tower with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up.
Yo, 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 what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Low Bros Card stream. Hope everybody is having a good day. Hope you guys are ready to turn up on the stream tonight. We got all the Low Bro action up here tonight. We got Kellen with us just after Josh's wedding weekend. So
let's do this. Pull some fire here for Maddie.
Got a personal prism football pack for Maddie, and then we got some Deal or No Deal rolling in after that. So we'll wait and wait for Maddie to jump in, and then we'll get this thing started.
What's worth more, this or this? This?
For sure. That's what I was thinking.
Riley, boys, best be having a chalupatastic night. Yes, sir. Always over here, man.
Yeah, good luck in the deal or no deal. Hopefully I bring some good fortune to the viewers.
Hopefully you do.
For the luck of the low bros. I hope not. But
special guest action
tonight. I hope for a good couple games. That's what I hope for.
Everybody hopping in the stream too. Just take a second, at least just to like this video. If not, share the content out there for other Lobros fanatics like yourself to
get Riley, a I chance to you, hop in the stream. I've seen you invite a couple guys to the group. So
yeah, that's how the community grows right there, guys. Just inviting friends and spreading it out and just liking and sharing this video.
I did like your post as well, man. I think my three favorite cards without like going into depth would have to be your Herbert patch card for sure, that rated rookie pink Ayuk, and that snakeskin Donaldson, man. Like, that shit is clean, dude. I like Donaldson a lot. I almost made you an offer on that one, so.
Yeah, and that's pretty good. I know you're fairly new. I know that you've been very active, but that's pretty good for just hopping in the community. That's some good pulling.
Yeah, you put that snakeskin Donaldson up with your price on the Low Bros group. I might make you an offer on that one.
All right, we got Maddie coming in. Let's go, Kellen. Don't mess it up. Treat me good. I hope I have fire hands for you, dude.
You want any tappers, Maddie?
Yeah, we'll get her started. I'll open this up for you right away.
I don't got any more Miller Lite cans here.
Yeah.
I think you tapped us out, man.
Yeah, can't tap it with the Miller Lite. Got the Kobe, the Low Bros one, and Space Jam.
I mean, I bet we could get a coin made.
Yeah, this is just a good luck one, huh?
We do have to get a Low Bros tapper, though, I think.
That would be cool. You could just cut one of these out and glue it onto one. Look at that. Bloop. It's the same.
Just cut out.
It's the same size as their little Low Bros on them. Alright, give me the Kobe.
Kobe.
Alright. 824. Here we go. Alright, there's the bonus. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, we got off the rip.
Rip, rip.
Get a Porter out of here, too.
Come on,
Bruce Smith. James Conner. Devin McCourty. Kyle Fuller, he's a Bronco now. Hey, there's Justin Simmons.
There you go.
Put that off to the side. Brandon Graham. Arenas Williams. Oh. Yeah, there's some green
up.
Action in there. Card's sticking.
Is this sticking?
Yeah, Todd Gurley. Nick Bosa.
Joe. Or is that Nick?
That's Nick. I'm going to bring him to the back. We got a Fireworks Julio.
That's pretty cool.
Insert. That is way cool.
What Chalupa say here? Yes, definitely inviting as many as I can. That Donaldson is wicked. 28 out of 50. It's sick.
Jason Huntley.
Snakeskin is fire. That's why I like the prisms. The prisms
and your green.
Snake skins and zebras and.
Ooh, Chad Ochocinco though. That ain't a bad one. That's pretty cool.
What was your? Did you get a? Did you not get a?
He did. Jason Huntley. And that's not a bad.
It's a nice green. I like the Chad Johnson.
All right, let's see what you got. Not the greatest, but
bonus pack coming in right here, baby. Yes, definitely inviting as many as I can. That Donaldson is wicked. Oh, okay. No, yeah, that Donaldson was lit. I guess I wasn't in here to hear that.
Hey, there you go, Andre Johnson.
So I told him, I said my three favorite cards there you go. So far is
Shaquille Barrett,
the Herbie, of course, and then.
Rookie card, Tristan Fulton, cornerback.
Tristan Fulton or Christian Fulton?
Because I pulled, I think either a snakeskin or a zebra.
Well, Maddie, not the
prison football.
Definitely not the best heat, but
we got a whole sealed case of that stuff. So
no, we definitely know that there's gonna be some good hits up in there. KO is the best, Kim says. Not after that pack.
Yeah, not after that pack, but no, you guys are the best. We had fun down here.
Yeah, a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
Went fast, that's for sure, but all good times the whole time we were here.
Yeah, it was awesome. It was awesome.
So do we have any more personals, or are we going straight into Deal or No Deal here?
Straight into Deal or No Deal here, so...
If someone's wanting to get personals, let us know. We can probably find something to put up there. It'd probably be some football products, maybe some baseball.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess we can just start and set up a deal or no deal. Kim says, get it.
All right, so Kim and Maddie each have one.
Yep, and Riley has
Riley's
two.
Riley's got two.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah, if you can, we just kind of sit around the edges. And then we'll just have one chair in the middle here.
When this product came out, the 2013, this was the big Bucco hit you'd want to get out of there. This is the, remember EJ Manuel? How he was supposed to be.
Go. All right, got that set in. Max and my fave low. Yeah, of course. I'm everybody's fave low.
Don't get twisted, man.
I'm everyone's fave low out here. This is what it is. Josh and Callum won't ever admit it, but everybody else knows it. By the way, I left my cards down there. What the heck, Maddie? Nah, it's alright, my man. We'll ship out this Monday, so. You'll get all of your codes.
Sure, we're sending them back with Kel. You're gonna meet up with Kel.
Kel's face. Nah, well, ain't no one's there, boy.
Yeah, ain't no one's there, boy. So you just take them. You don't bring them.
Here. Are these shuffled?
Yep.
Oh. Run it, Dan.
Is that Riley or Maddie?
Yeah, we gotta scoot this down. I'm
trying to find this damn snake skin.
Why your room so small, Kim says. What's good, Mikey? What is good, my guy?
Mikey about to run his. Let's just get it. Let's go.
Mikey, Kim says.
gonna toss this camera up.
You got the sound effects, actually.
There it is. Make sure everything's in here. And yeah, we're good.
Is that how it goes?
Yeah, yeah.
Let me get my sound
intro sound, man.
That sounds like a rap song, though.
Alright, everybody, welcome to Low Bros Dealer No Deal. We got Riley, aka Chalupa Batman, up first. Can he take the Low Bros to the bank, or is he gonna cash out early? Riley, what is your case you're taking to the very end, my man? Let us know. Let's get it pumped up, y'all. Let's go.
Who up? Riley is up. Cam, Riley is up. Yes. Could you stand over here? Huh?
Let us know what case you're taking there, Riley. Let us know, my man. Yeah, Riley will go first. Riley's been waiting, and then either Mikey or you guys will go next. We got six games. I think Mikey still's got two of them left. Two of them to roll through, so.
Take them, bro.
I just seen that stash. Yeah, we got through a lot of it. We had a lot more. We're going to be restocking here probably within the next couple weeks. I'm hoping these breaks sell out so that way our next break can, you know, be a Low Bros Lucky Sevens, man. That's going to be it's gonna be fun, man. Every card in there will be a hit. Going to have some Broncos. Of course, we'll have a bunch of random teams in there too. Some autos, some patch cards. I'm going to try to cater the... bigger hitters though to the Broncos, the San Fran, Cowboys, Vikings, Packers. What other teams do we got up in our community? That's about it right there, huh?
I think we got.
Yeah. Vikings, Packers, Broncos, San Fran.
Jaguars. Saints. He's the Saint. Likes the Saints team.
Kim says, let's go, Riley. Let's get it. I'm going to try to find that snake skin here, though. Gotta be. Yeah, your Star Wars box had me itching. That shit nice.
21 is the case, Riley says.
21, let's get it.
21 All right, is
we'll take
the case.
Six numbers with along with the
six numbers there, Riley.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Nope, wrong one.
Ooh, a Garrett Cole, future star. It's raining
tacos. Matson said, person minus that humidity, badass. Please go see them, boys.
Now, yeah, Georgia's beautiful, man. The humidity is terrible, like Maddie's saying, but... Yeah, Kevin's been sweating inside the house, so...
There it is.
Yep, the humidity is...
They're like, it's nice in here. I'm like, man, it is, like, soggy up in there. It rained all day today, too, so it's just like...
Oh, yeah.
Amplified.
That humidity gets
bad.
Damn
you, that sucker. Rated rookie judge.
Ooh. Dang.
2020 Silver Juan Soto.
Didn't even know you always had these.
Rookie Otani.
It's probably like 40.
Juan Soto in his minor leagues. So a rookie. Pete Alonso. Judge rookie. Victor Robles, silver.
All right, we need six numbers from you.
Riley, let's get it, my guy. Let's go.
Where is it? Did you see the line that snakes go?
That's pretty cool. Riley, here's my snake skin I pulled. This was last year, out of last year's Prism. DJ LeMahieu out of 50, 44 or 50. That's my snake skin. I was so pumped when I pulled it. Not even a Yankees fan, but whenever you pull this kind of stuff, it's like, oh man, that's so sick.
It's raining tacos.
Here we go.
All right, numbers are in, starting with six.
Six, all right. $100,000, we're still good.
$100,000, let's go. Number 13.
So he's one for one. Let me get a dinger in there.
Arconia.
200.
Two for two.
Number 20.
20. Ten.
Three for three. Number three.
300.
Hey. Number nine.
Five.
Hey, killing it. And number 26.
Thousand.
Ooh. Thousand. Six.
Six. There we go.
Maddie says Lobro's cards hooked it up fat this last week.
We try to hook it up as much as we can without losing a ton of money. Because it is a business at the end of the day, but. He went 6 for 6, man. I would go premium stock off the rip, see if he takes it.
It's a generous offer.
It is a generous offer off the rip.
We'll go with it, though. We'll go with it. 2019-20 NBA Hoops Premium Stock Cello Pack. Deal or no deal?
Let us know, right?
Chasing
deal or no deal?
Chasing the rock.
The next set. Should that one already be cut some?
No.
Sorry that flat booty be pulling tonight, boys. Let's go. 6 for 6. It's a very generous offer.
Riley said, that is sick, man. Sexy card for show.
Appreciate it. Let us know on the deal. You could either say deal and take that and end your turn, or say no deal and go for the Bucos. 6 for 6.
Need some milk. Mikey says, yeah, they did.
Yeah, one sec, guys. Riley contemplating. He's like, man, I could just not get greedy and take that $35
Yankees
value. Game.
Yankees, Red Sox. Game.
Oh, yeah.
You got to turn on my PlayStation.
It's already been 30 minutes in.
Put on that Yankees, Red Sox game.
Yes.
You have to use the remote. You got to use the remote.
It's on the side.
No, you got to use the remote.
It's oh,
broken.
Yeah.
It's right there, though. On the soundbar. Nope. That's soundbar.
Ryan, we need that, too.
Alright, do we... do that the whole time. No, I mean,
he says no deal.
No deal. All right.
All right. Five
more
numbers.
More numbers.
He says no. All right. Five more numbers there, Riley. Let's get it. Let's go.
Five more numbers. Let's get it, Riley. Who do you guys think is winning this tonight?
Red Sox.
Red Sox?
Yankees.
Let's see what the score is.
So then I bet you. Oh.
So.
Still in the bottom of the second.
Still feel confident, Joe?
Yeah.
Give me a 2-point lead.
Bones, done deal.
13 bones.
13.
Well, I just did 10 points. Right, yeah.
Alright, put that, turn it up a little bit so we can get some game action in the background.
Yeah, what's the numbers now?
Waiting on Riley to give us those numbers and hope we get the flip. We might just be lagging on our end. That's why we got baseball. Easy
ain't,
time.
Ain't that much lag?
Nah. It might be lagging on his end, you know.
That was a nasty pitch.
I seen who was pitching, I was like, yeah, 2 points ain't shit, dude. Garrett Cole ain't letting nothing else come.
Let us know, Riley, five more numbers, my guy. Five more numbers.
White Sox versus Astros, that'd be a good series.
Yeah, I really want to play the Cardinals.
I don't want to pay the Dodgers, man. There we go. Number two. Number two.
Number two. Here we go.
All right. Ooh,
500,000.
That's not bad, though. Six for six.
Six for seven with only the 500.
Yeah.
That's not bad. Number 11.
Number 11.
One cent.
Hey, there
we go. That's the one we want right there. Number 15. 200,000. There you go. Kobe, number 24.
$10,000.
There you go. Killing it.
Number five.
Kellen's favorite number, number five.
Don't let him down, number five.
Hey. That's my favorite number, too. 400, let's get it!
What you going with? You going with some cards here this round, or what?
Only lost 500.
Let's see some cards. We're still early. We gave a generous offer the first round. Let's give some cards out here.
That was a good ball. Or that was a good hit. Just pushed it. He just missed the home run.
We got from don't know who this is. 2019 Tier 1 Baseball. Noah Syndergaard. Autograph. On card auto.
There is a little chip on the bottom of that card.
Let's see if I can get it right there.
Little like dent type thing. But it's not bad. Still a badass card. Noah Syndergaard.
Numbered out of 90. Noah Syndergaard on card auto. Numbered to 90. Deal or no deal. Riley, deal or no deal. Maddie says, flat booty low, sending you with good cards.
Who's he talking about, Josh?
I don't know who he's talking about.
They did pretty much say you're Kermit.
Swinging at that no matter what. He knew it was a fastball and he was a fastball.
Alright, we got dealing.
Not yet. Let us know, Riley. Deal or no deal on the Noah Syndergaard on card. Kellen for sure, Madison. Talking about you, flat booty low.
Tina. Yeah, right.
Flat booty low. This movie.
Now you funny.
Bobby Dalbec, you got a lot of hindrance with the birds.
Ooh, stay alive. Pitch count in the 333 in the bottom of the second?
33.
No, I know. Although I say
333. It was like 300 pitches I look up.
33?
It's because this is only a wild one game, right?
Yeah, one game.
Yeah, that's wild.
Wild card playing.
Winner's out. Our winner's in. Loser's out.
Nothing yet. Like, damn, that Noah Syndergaard be looking clean. Says, no deal, let's get it.
All right. We need four more numbers.
She's
four
saying,
more
show
numbers.
Show me the money. Four more numbers there, Riley. Four more. Let's go. Strike three.
Ass.
Let's go.
He didn't go.
Hell yeah, that was a strike either way.
It was outside. Did you see pitch track? Show that shit 2 inches outside. Watch this.
With two strikes? Oh, you taking that all day, bro.
Oh, he's over anyway. He broke hands.
Man, with two strikes, you gotta be fouling that off anyways, man. That's too close for
Once they go to computer umps down the road.
I won't watch baseball no more.
No?
If they go to computer umps, I ain't.
Man, he said, let's get it.
Let's get it.
Mr. Berg.
Ooh, ouch. Hit him.
Oh, he
Fowler in his foot. Looks like it hurt. Must not have. And they got another guy that kind of looks like Dustin Pedroia, don't they?
Let's clone him.
I thought it was Dustin Pedroia.
Let's clone him.
There we go. That thing is humming,
dude.
Yeah. That shit is humming, dude.
That's what's so funny is I'd like to go to a batting cage where that thing's just coming right down the middle at 99 and see if I can even hit it.
Probably not.
Slider, yeah. Right, the same. He called it last time. Yeah. He called that same pitch.
He broke the plane last time, though. But yeah, you're right, Josh. Counter's right. That would have been the ball.
He called the same exact pitch a ball.
He just called the same pitch
a ball. On an 0-2.
No, it was dead ass.
It was the same spot. Pitch. And I called it too. I'm like, here comes that same slider. There's dirt
going right back to
the pitch. How do you not see
strike three right here, though?
Same slider.
Up, 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 top inside.
We got numbers. All right, here we go. 23.
All right, Jordan. Let's get it.
75.
Let's go. Oh,
he's on a heater, man. He's on a tear.
Yeah, man. I mean, I just did a hair song.
12.
Woof.
Number 10.
Tough, 750.
Yeah, that's tough. Right with the third number, and now we got to go to 8.
Still got that milli, though. Still got that milli rocking.
75,000.
All right, milli in the 400 are still out there. Maybe a pool pulse auto? Think that'd be a good one, a little pool pulse action.
Just set up a video.
I told the doctor.
That's Harrison.
Poor guy.
Yeah, from Tier 1 Baseball, 2019 Tier 1 Baseball, Albert Pujols patch card, numbered out of 399. Albert Pujols patch card, numbered to 399. Deal or no deal. Riley says, get in those breaks. It's going to be some real fire. Yeah, oh, it is. Kel needs his fan
this
inside of AC
is,
House.
This is how
this is crazy.
USPS delivered his cards. Nikes. This is how they delivered Nikes cards. Did you offer a deal?
Yeah. It was the Albert Pujols patch. Albert Pujols patch card. Deal or no deal, Riley?
Damn, Mikey. Yeah, that's bad.
That was from the mail?
Yeah.
Man, I've never had anything like that.
No, that's ridiculous. That, like, legit got ran over, I'm pretty sure. Or something.
I would...
That don't just happen, bro.
Did, you probably didn't have insurance on it, did you?
I don't think we did insurance.
You always get
$50 insurance.
Oh, then I would definitely be getting $50 insurance plan.
Do we have that tracking? Probably.
I'm sure we do, yeah. We definitely do. That's crazy. I've never seen anything like that. Like, that was fucked up.
Alright, down to the million.
400,000. Let us know, Riley, deal or no deal, my guy.
That is horrible, man. That is the worst I've ever seen a package. It's like it like was melted.
What's the box look like?
It was just a package trigger.
No deal.
No deal. All right, Riley. Three more numbers.
This is like the cards like pop through it.
Well, it looks like it has a tire mark on it right there.
Yeah.
Or boot mark or something.
Well, that's the one you handwritten. So did you say that? That receipt? The tracking?
Yeah.
It was up on this table upstairs at one point.
It's probably.
What did Mikey say? I'm just glad it
wasn't the one with the Griffey left my ass off.
Oh shit, yeah, no doubt. It took like 2 weeks to get all that. Right, it showed up
Riley,
like the ones we
with
sent
his
out
three
last
numbers.
Week.
All right, 16.
16, let's go, Riley, let's go.
$1.
Hey, there we go.
19. $500.
Hey! Number 7. Away! Is that why you're gonna take you to the next round?
50,000.
He sure is. Riley's saying, show me that money.
400 in the million left.
Come on, Rizzo. Come on, Rizzo. I like this. This game always gets me so, it's so nerve-wracking. Especially when that $1 million case is still floating around out there. He might have put it, he might could have pulled it in his case, too. Shit, I don't know. Way to battle, Rizzo.
All right, we're going back with the Noah Syndergaard on card auto, along with a Matt Chapman on card auto, numbered out of 60.
That's a
encased auto.
Out of the archive series. Archive
encased on card auto, a Matt Chapman out of 60, and the Noah Syndergaard.
That box only comes with one card, one encased card.
Let us know. Let us know. Deal or no deal.
Damn.
Kel Cantley's two bets.
I don't have $20 cash.
Riley says. Oh, wait.
We're still. Jalen Smith is getting released.
Huh?
Jalen Smith is getting released.
By the Cowboys?
Let's go. Dallas is set to part ways with veteran linebacker Jalen Smith, but the move will not be official until Wednesday. Denver, don't be dumb. Go get him.
Yeah, go get Jalen Smith. Why are they letting him go, I wonder?
Oh, I'm about to read the article. They've been talking about it, though. Because they're just like, we want Micah back in the...
I like Jalen Smith a lot. He's a beast.
They're coming to a close. Dallas is planning to release Smith, but the move will not come till... There is still a chance Smith could be traded, but it's unlikely that will happen. He must either wanted a trade.
Yeah, we need to go get Jalen Smith. Let me get this shock top out the way here.
I don't know why they would get rid of him unless he wanted a trade. What's Mikey said?
Mikey says, should I get that last Chronicles or that Shining Fates trainer box? Did you take that Chronicles off the store? Is it a Chronicles hanger box? Did you take that off for Riley?
Pretty sure I took everything off.
Shoot, Shining Fates ETB would be fun. I don't think we have any more Chronicles. Max is gonna double check the store. Because if it's the hanger, Riley ended up getting that earlier. Riley even says Shining Fates, bro. Yeah, chase that Zardy. That'd be fun. I'd get weird with some Pokemon tonight.
Mike says yeah.
We'll see what Chronicles it is here. I think it's that hanger box and we forgot to take it down. Yeah, right there. Yeah, that hanger box was sold. Riley ended up getting that there. No deal. 18-4.
All right. 18. 300,000.
Hey. And number four.
Number four. Oops. 50.
Whoa, what is this one?
50. Damn. Damn, damn, damn.
Here, actually, Riley, let me show you the... You're crushing it right now. This is the, this is the zebra. Oh, shoot. The zebra that comes out of Select, my John Elway there. Just had to show that off too. Snakeskin zebra. And I got the downtown. Yeah, my John Elway one. Maddie could
show
tell
him,
you.
Show him the downtown.
This is what we be chasing out of the optics.
Those down, these downtown cards are out of Donruss too, just regular Donruss football.
Yeah, where's that Clyde?
Clyde's sick.
Oh, that Clyde got put away. That's Clyde.
Yep.
Baylor pulled a Clyde.
Yeah, Baylor pulled a Clyde.
Made his dad's money.
All right, what are we offering Riley? He made it through.
I'm not sure here.
Oh, damn.
Let's go. He ain't giving up no more. Not a single one. But Schwarber had something
damn
different
it,
to say.
Come on, Garrett Cole.
Schwarber had something different to say. Right. Sure you don't want to go 20?
No, I'm sticking with 10.
Sticking with 10.
How about a how about a deal or no deal?
Oh damn! All right,
ten or
both
deal
an
or no
Albert
deal.
Pujols and a Juan Soto patch card.
I'll give you 10 if I lose. You give me a deal or no deal.
Juan Soto, 3/99. And a Albert Pujols numbered to $3.99. Both to $3.99 patch cards of Juan Soto and Albert Pujols. Deal or no deal?
You don't have to give me.
Oh, he got a bunt single.
That's a power bunt.
Kiki Hernandez.
Oh, they're piling on. Piling on him. Schwarber said, get the. You gonna pitch me a 97 up to my wheelhouse? Dude, you heard that one too. Just whack.
Where'd my phone go? Alright.
So let's see. I think a new order came in.
What, Riley said?
Is that one?
Got to see the sweet Pokemon, LOL. I dig that Elway, bro.
Yeah, the Elways.
Did you guys offer him his deal?
Yeah, we offered him.
Offered him the pool hole set of tier one and the Juan Soto.
Those are pretty cool cards.
They're both numbered out of $3.99.
Those are pretty sick. Pretty decent offer with only the milli out there left.
Isn't the 400?
Or is Riley chasing the Prism Mega, Prism, or Select Mega, the Jerry Judy Auto JSA jersey?
Pretty sure the 400 is still in there too.
Yeah, 400 is still in there too.
What is Riley gonna do? His on-card auto is pretty nice. No Syndergaard, or not on-card autos, I mean patch cards. Juan Soto and Albert Pujols, both numbered out of $3.99.
Oh, this is a spot, yes.
I know, I kinda want that fan now too. My shot got me wrong.
Yeah, we just take another one there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you make it through this one, Riley. We'll probably give you one last banger freaking offer. Because after that, it's gonna have to ride it out, man.
We only need one card, right?
Yep, it's only one card from here on out.
Unless you want the offer, then the deal. Somebody came in with that one, by the way.
I think Maddie did with something. Actually, another one might have just came through.
Yeah, dude.
That prison
Maddie man. With the certified break spot and 3 in the NFL mixer.
So what's that leave left?
Riley says no deal. I like right. It.
One number, sir.
And Mikey came in with a Diamond Kings hobby
Let's see
box.
If Riley
tech.
Can get through this one with without
Diamond
one, we'll
Kings
give probably give one.
And a shiny
pretty solid offer. And after that, who knows?
What's all in the mixer? I haven't looked at.
The mixer would be, it might be an optic box. What's in it again? Optic box, illusions pack. Oh, yeah, so I don't know why I have that illusions up in the 400.
Come on, Devers. Could I wait a whole
All right, one
out.
Number here, Riley.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's a select hang. It's, yeah, it's, oh, shit. Do we still have a select Prism Cello?
I believe so.
I hope so.
I
really hope so.
I'm just.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
There is?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was about
is
to.
Is it under the NBA one?
Yeah.
It's the bottom one. Oh man, it's getting hot in here. The Gabba Cole, he's at 50 pitches, but too long, no.
And 3-0.
No, he just walked it.
Oh no.
Riley on the chase.
Huh? He had a bomb, 3-0.
Oh yeah.
Huh. I don't know. Do you think he's going to get through this round? It's not very often. Maybe he has to offer up an optic cello next. He gets through here. Be a pretty big offer, though.
Oh, they pulled him already?
Damn. Uh-oh. Cole got pulled after the bottom of the third.
In the bottom.
In the bottom. No outs. Two innings pitched.
Seventeen. Kyle's giving you too much luck out here, man. 17 here, Riley. Oh, wow. As soon as I say that, 400,000.
Those are
off the board.
What is it? 400?
400,000.
All right, I'll run the mojo there, Riley. The one card I flipped, man.
So what do we got? What, four rounds left?
Just trying to use reverse psychology there.
What do you think, man?
Kellen, take that watch off, Maddie says. All right,
let's just, Riley, we're going to be generous. We're going to go up 500,000.
Fine.
Prism cello pack, my guy.
Prism basketball cello pack.
I don't know getting greedy. Ask Maddie how it is, but that's a pretty solid offer with only the milli left and four rounds left to go. The milli could be in your case or on the table.
I can't believe they ain't Cole that quick.
Yeah, after two innings.
Well, I mean, he's
50 pitches.
He's sucking. Cole is sucking right now.
Let us know, Riley. Let us know.
How did he get so hot, man?
I've been muggy all day long.
Kale, take that watch out.
I took it out for you. Was there glare, Maddie? Is that what was going on?
Prism cello, damn. Prism cello.
Last one.
Some basketball prism.
Where is it?
It's underneath the basketball one, isn't it? The third one?
It's not even close to somebody. Shouldn't have been on there. We needed to get it together. No deal, let's ride it, boys.
All right, let's go. What's your number there, Riley? Hell yeah, he went.
No way. No way. He is still back here, dude. Yeah, he's pissed. He's like, really, dude?
Nah, he cracked. Anyway. Dude, he's past his fucking legs, man. With the eddy fucking cracked. That was a strike for show.
Tough. How would you be thinking of what we're going to do? Not, I mean, there's too many mistakes in the last fucking couple of weeks.
That's what I would do. He's cost effective.
Yeah, but I mean, if you're paying for a pallet, that's what you're paying for. You can't be. Oh, that's not there.
Let's go. Just waiting on one more.
Number 25, he says.
25. Here we go. $5,000.
All right. What's the deal there, guys?
Got you right here. Oh man, just a milli left. Hit it down to 3 rounds. Damn, dude. Damn. Where do we go with? Alright, Riley. 2020 Illusions Football Blaster Box. Deal or no deal? 2020 Illusions Football Blaster Box. Deal or no deal? Let us know. If not, we need one more number. Let's do it. shit.
Ball blaster box.
Oh shit.
Illusions blaster, damn. Knocked over the whole damn display coming back in here. The illusions blaster?
Damn.
Three rounds left.
It's a good deal. It's a good offer right there.
It's like the last one was a good offer. Damn, they're fucking crushing the Yankees, dude. Giancarlo just went down. Then one and end on 22. All right, Riley, so this is how it works. So you got to take two numbers off the table, right? And then you got to remember you have your case. So after two numbers is gone, you either take your case or the number on the last number on the table. So let us know, buddy. So two of these numbers, and then you can either, I guess if you want to end on 22, like you said, that could be the last number. Shit, I might not want to change it up. Who knows? But that's how it works. You take two more numbers, and then the last round is either you take your case or you take what the last number on the table. That's how you end. That's how you end the game. So I mean that could work. You take 14 out, then one, and then that's the last case you're taking, and then you'll leave your other case, or you take your case and leave one of these numbers. Max, why can't we see the chat?
Is it under kid mode again?
No.
Who said that?
Kim said that. But he said, but looks good on our big screens. Big screen, I mean. Well, yeah, just confirm, Riley. I guess I don't know if you've seen how it works. So if that's how you want to do it, we'll definitely do that. 14, then 1, then end on 22 if that's how you want to do it. Just wanted to make sure you know the last round involves your case and one other number on the table. So
I don't know why you guys can't see the chat. If you closed out, you just have to press live chat on your phone again.
Because you can see it on yours?
Yep.
So, yeah, if you just
flip your phone vertically and then press live chat and it'll pop up again.
You got to click the live chat button, I guess, on there. But Riley, down to business. He ain't messing around. He's just ready to get through it. I like it. If I had to guess Riley, he's chasing that Prism Mega Box. I mean, as a Broncos fan, I'm chasing the Jerry Jeudy, but that's my shit. I don't know. I might take the Prism as well. That's a $200-some box, the Prism basketball. Kim says might be Alex's fault. At least we got one back. See ya. Oh, never mind. Damn, I thought it was gone. 14-1 take. All right.
14-1 take? What do you mean?
He's taking 14, then 1. If it's not the milli, and it's not. All right. And 1. Is 1 going to have the milli? No, it's not. All right.
Damn, 50-50 on the milli.
All right, so what are we doing, Riley? You could walk home with nothing, pretty much. I mean, you always get a pull card, but it's pretty much nothing at this point. Do you take your case, or do you take the case that's on the table?
22 or 21.
Your case is 21, and the one on the table is 22. Which one are you feeling? Which one are you going to take to risk it for the biscuit here, Riley? Let's go, chat. Risking it for the biscuit here. Unless you want an offer. But I doubt he's wanting an offer. I bet he's going to go for it. If you want an offer, we'll offer for sure. He's got 22 on the table, and his case is 21. Either one of those, Riley, which one are you going with, my man?
50-50 shot at the milli.
50-50 shot at the milli. Or you can ask for the offer, because we do will make an offer here, because that's, I mean, technically should have two offers, but I like how you roll. That's why I don't think he's taking the offer. I think he's going to write it out. No, he's a San Fran fan. That's why I think he's going for that mega box, because that fucker is badass. Yeah, that's what Rainey and Sonny took when they took the $1 million case. I hit the million case, and they pulled a freaking silver LaMelo. It's getting graded as we speak. Was it a pink LaMelo, too? Or it was just a silver?
Just a silver.
Just a silver. Shit's sick, though. Yeah, them mega boxes are badass. They're like $200-some boxes.
For prison basketball?
Yeah. It's probably what I would take right now. Select's around 110. It's definitely the highest value. I mean, the Hertz triple patch auto is pretty sick too. Jersey's around 150, 160, 200 and some. 110 for the select. Maybe more now that Herbert's been balling out. I guess I don't know the comp on that silver Herbert. Probably 100. 90. Yeah, 90 to 120 on the Herbert, silver Herbert up there. So if he hits the milli, he's good to go off $20. I like it. Money, baby, let's fucking go. He's taking his case.
Oh, damn.
He's taking his case. What do you think, y'all? Do you think he should have went with this case or 22? Did he pull the milli? Riley's first time in Deal or No Deal. $1 million case. Let's go. Let's go. Damn, Riley, you came in clutch. Just took it.
Are you on your phone?
That a boy, Riley.
Damn, congrats, man. That's hard to do. So what was in 22?
If it's full screen, you gotta go out of full screen.
750, man. How in the hell? You're the first person to ever pull the Millie inside. Oh, no, wait. Did Rainey and...
Oh, no, you did 750.
Because usually... I think Rainey and Sunny pulled theirs in their case, too. Otherwise, it's most of the time it's on the table.
What a pull, though. What a pull.
Riley coming in clutch with it, my guy. What are we taking, my guy? We got the JSA certified Jerry Judy, if I can get that out, Jerry Judy jersey. We got the silver Panini Prism Black Herbert Auto. Or not Auto. A select Mega. A Jalen Hurts. Slight bespoke. There we go. Jalen Hurts, four color patch, rookie auto. And of course, the big Mamma Jamba. The Mega Box 14 red cracked ice prism basketball. What is your prize there, Riley?
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
First game.
Shit, if we would have done this a couple days ago, you could have taken home that John Elway, but we got a buyer lined up for that, hopefully, and I told him I hit him up yesterday and said it's a go if he could get the money. I told everybody Thursday was the last day for that, but still, badass prizes in there. Oh shit, our stream Thursday night. Was that Thursday night that I went? Till frickin' 2 in the morning? I think we still got some Deal or No Deals on that night. Mikey says, that's what's up! That is huge, man. That's like a 4% chance there, Riley, and you frickin' just crushed it, my guy. There we go, doubled up. Let's go. Now get another out and go put up some runs. Yankees, I need my Aaron Judge rated rookie to frickin' go up. I'm trying to let that card hit $1,000. It hit it at one time and I got greedy and now it's back down to like 500. Riley just made out like a bandit and he's still got one more game too. Maddie, I guess you. Maddie and Kim, I don't think you have to worry. I don't think he's gonna take the Jerry Judy jersey, but shit, maybe he will. Just to rub it in y'all's faces. There we go. I'm interested to see what he chooses. I mean, shit, you could go down two, you could downgrade, but I doubt you're gonna do that. You could take anything you want.
So if you went to 750, would you give him like a 4 and a 7?
If you wanted to go like the Hobby Box Diamond Kings baseball or that and probably go down one more, yeah, we'd do that too. I mean, shit, the Hobby Box has two autos in it, the baseball Diamond Kings. We'd do that too if you want to do that. I mean, shit, you hit the Millie, man. It's pretty much your call there, bud. That's hard to do. That's good stuff, man. So, yeah, if you want to do like the... 1750 and 1500. I'd be down for that as well. You said you'd take the Donruss because there's one auto in that Donruss, and then the Illusions is what you said. Yeah, that'd be a pretty good one. I'd probably take the Hobby Box baseball because that's a $120 box. And then probably either the Optic or the Illusions as well. But then again, I don't know. I'd probably rip that. I don't know. It's whatever you're feeling, man. You're the winner.
I'd probably take the G.
Yeah, you definitely take the G. For sure.
Riley just leaving us on the suspense, man. He's like, I'm gonna make these guys sweat on what I'm taking.
I better fucking buy that drink. John, I'm with you, too.
How much?
$350, man.
Huh?
$350. You pissed the devil. He will, though. So I wanted to get $300 for it. That was my set price for the John. He wanted me to wait a week, and that's why I said, "Well, I'm gonna keep it for till Thursday." And then after that, yes, till. Well, he wanted till Wednesday of next week. I'll probably get till Thursday. And if he offers that, he should. Prism Mega, of course.
Prism Basketball Mega Box going over to Riley.
Bow, bow, bow. That's a good choice, man. That's an expensive box right there. Off a $20 deal or no deal. Boom. Riley taking the low bros to the bank. First time on a deal or no deal. That's impressive,
that's
man.
That's impressive.
So we will rip this after the stream for you, Riley, unless you want us to keep it sealed. Because it is in immaculate condition. So
tell us that.
No, it is. It landed on its back. Corners are still good. Oh, never mind. I hit the corner right here. But still a damn nice sealed box. So we could rip it for you, or you can rip it. Keep it sealed if you want to resell it. Up to you, my guy. Up to you. You let us know. That is your box. So that is your box. You let us know. I know, I can't believe I just said that. It's in immaculate condition and then fumbled it. It's not that bad, though. It's just a little bit. The other corners are good. I wish I would have dropped it on my break mat, because that's what it's for. I thought it landed all the way on its back. But where are those cards at? I'll get the shuffling, because you still got another turn, my guy.
What a way to start deal or no deal tonight, though.
Yeah, everyone's like, gosh, damn.
Got us shaking in our boots,
baby. Oh, that knocks him off. Who's up right now? Gardner, he's 0 for 1.
Kellen flip mojo. Really?
Flip the mojo. How many deal or no deals I've done and gotten nothing?
Yeah, no, Kellen's gotten nada. Maddie and Kim have taken us quite a bit. Rainy and Sunny have taken us quite a bit. And that's about it, really. Oh, no, Chris has taken us quite a couple times, too. For sure. You got the numbers, Kel? Yep. Yeah, the games are fun, man, especially when you hit. I hope we frickin' just slaughter and pull another silver LaMelo out of there. Oh, yeah, all right.
Alright, Riley, second game, my guy. Second game.
Yeah. Another shot? Yeah, I guess I could use one after that round, huh?
Riley, second game in.
First game.
No,
this is the second
game
right here.
Boys, the wife picked the case, crushed it. Let's rip it on stream. Man, ain't that better, too? I love that. Getting another viewer on here. Man, I'd let her pick this case, too, bro. That's hard to do. Because, like I said, most of the time when it comes down to the last two cases, the number or the case is on the table. It's like very rarely in the case that you pick. That's what's crazy. So good pick. Good pick on that. 200 plus dollar box for 20. Hopefully we can pull some nastiness and make it more. Because they, Sunny and Rainy definitely got more than the $1 million box with their pull, but they split it, so they got to split the profit on it. But so for $10 for them, they crushed it. All right, let's get it. Let's see. Let me get another intro in here. Yeah, we'll bust that right after these Deal or No Deals. All right, everybody, welcome back to round two of tonight's Low Gross Deal or No Deal. Riley, a.k.a. Chalupa Batman, and his wifey just took the Low Bros to the bank. Just made mad money. Can they do it again two times in a row? We will find out. Give us your case you are taking to the end, and let's get it on. You know the deal. Case to take to the end and six numbers. Let's go. Let's roll out. Brewski.
Cheers, fellas.
Damn, that's huge, man. That's freaking crazy. Let me get that thing.
Turtles. Yeah, some of those buttons are like, okay. Max's sounds he has are way better than mine.
Something getting copyrighted on the live stream.
Do they really?
How do you get this one up?
To go all the way back? You're gonna pull out the legs?
No, how do you get it to come up?
Oh yeah, pull up the very back one. Down. Down. There you go. It's coming up. Now go up. Now sit up. Now push it down to just rocking it. What'd Maddie say? Or what's the next case?
Alright, we got Mike said that Bud Light belongs in the trash.
Hell no,
Max,
what you...
that cooler gotta be damn near empty.
It is. They're cleaning out my Bronco fridge now. Mikey, what's your beer of choice, man? I like Busch Light, Bud Light, baby. That's like my go-to. I do like Shinerbach if I'm sipping. Shinerbach's probably my favorite non-light beer. If I had to choose a beer. I do like Rolling Rock. And I do like me some 420s. Those will get you tips pretty quick. That's what I drank at my wedding was Sweetwater 420s, man, and I was toasted on my wedding night. That shit was fun, man. What are you doing, Kel? Can't get comfy now or what?
He took my fan.
The fan is nice, dude. I don't know why it got so hot. I don't know if it's because Riley just took us to the $1 million case.
No, it's because it's hot here. Got your air on and it's 80 degrees in your house, so.
Yeah, So we don't have a... we don't have a Prism football cello. The one Maddie opened was supposed to be for the break, so we're going to take this out and add this to the mini mixer.
I don't know. If we can get another one before it sells out, then...
Oh, as of now, yeah. If we could get another one before it sells out. This will just be the replacement. It's equal value. Well, maybe $5 less, but... But we might be able to snag another one. I mean, we got a full box of them, but I'm not about to crack a full box of Prism cellos. Because I kind of want to run a break on this. It's got 12 of the cello packs in this box, and it's sealed up, so... Kind of want to run a break on that. It's like $600 box right there.
Just a whole Prism box?
Yep, 12 cellos in there, sealed up. Same with the mosaic packs under there. 12 mosaic cellos.
That'd be cool.
It'd be wild. There's got to be two Genesis, I would think. Huh? You pull a Herbert Genesis. I want to get another box of mosaic and run a break with it.
Alright, we got Kimson. Alright, Mike said, I don't drink beer anymore, but it was Corona.
Corona.
And Kim said, mine is Busch Light. She likes the Busch
Lattes. I like Busch Lattes, too. Coronas are good, too.
Yeah, there's Corona in there, too. That'll probably be my starter tomorrow.
Who got Coronas?
Oh, they're in the, when Uncle Tom brought.
Oh.
Just waiting for a number, and six numbers from
Riley.
He's getting strategy over with wifey. There it is, right there.
All right, 12 is the case. 24.
All right, just wait for me to get the
12
case.
12 is the case.
Got your case here, and then 24. 24 to start us off. Let me get my little dings going here. It's the green button. 24 to start us off. 100,000. You all right. So that's one. What's the next one?
Next
number
one
20. Number 20. 25. Damn, starting off hot again, right?
Number 7.
Friday takes us the $1 million case again. That's gonna be flipping insane. Number 7. 10,000. What's after that? Number 10? 400.
21.
21. $300,000.
And three.
And number three.
Go 6 for 6.
Number three, you said? 6 for 6. 25,000. Damn, Riley!
Riley, you
want to
get
Kevin's over there just pushing buttons. He thought he's seen a smiley face, so he's like, let's push it.
We're laughing at these guys as you're making that money.
I'm about to buy myself a deal or no deal, and you're going to have to ask your wifey to pull my numbers, too. Let's see what's in this Project 70. Let's see. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Offer number one, Project 70, Shohei Ohtani. On the back, it has like a hollow tops on it, and then it also says what card they mimic. The card design is the 1964 Topps baseball. And so artists around the globe revisit the reimaged 70 years of iconic baseball cards.
You got Mike saying, this man be cheating.
Riley.
I know.
All right, are you going to answer that door and take that deal? Are you going to shut that door and pick the next five?
You're going to slam that door in my face and say, no deal, and pick the next five.
Shohei's sick. We got another Project 70. These cards are dope. I got a whole group of them for my purse, my PC. Did I show you the, Kevin is over here just sweating, boy. Down south, humidity getting to him. Did I show you the one I just bought? The Grand Theft Auto Bryce Harper one? Man, he cheating, like he says. Riley's just on one, that's crazy, yeah. I didn't say nothing. Where's my phone at? Oh. Yeah, I don't know why you're not able to see the chat, because I pulled it up. Oh, is that just way late ago? No. Oh, today, 9:53. So a minute ago.
What's up, man?
Kim.
I thought she figured it out.
Yeah, I can see the chat.
You might just have to close it down, Kim, and then reopen it.
Said you can't see the live chat off the stream of my TV.
Are you able to see it on the stream or just the comments?
I know that there's a way you can see the...
I mean, I guess I can't see the chat on the stream itself, but I see the comments.
See, like, if I turn mine to portrait, it turns my chat right there.
Yeah, that's on the phone. No, the TV, there's definitely a way to chat, though. You just have to
see, but if you have a full screen like that, it's not on the screen. I see what they're talking about.
So, yeah.
And if I bring up the chat.
You definitely got to figure out why it's not popping up. Like,
and if I do the chat bar, then it minimizes it and brings it up.
No, we know it now. Yeah, we see what we're talking about there, Kim.
Alright, no deal. He said 18, 5, 11, and 19.
Here, Kelly, you want to run the sound effects?
Oh, he needed to have one more case last time. He only had 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, he didn't. He had 24, 20, 7, 10, 21, 3.
So oh, there was 3.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
He needs
yeah.
5 this time. He needs to have one more.
Yeah, because here's the. That's why I stack them in numbers.
Right,
1,
but
2,
he has,
3, 4,
he has,
5, 6.
He needs. One more, he's only got 4. 18, 5, 11, and 19.
Is that a fair ball?
That's home.
Anthony Rizzo with a home run. Let's go. One at a time. Dat Robin to my Chalupa Batman. Been on point. Wifey slaying. I love it. Yeah, that's why we bring these games too, man. It's just fun for the whole family, to be honest. I try to keep it as kid friendly and family friendly as possible. Sometimes I
might
let a couple slip. But what were the numbers here?
He needs another one.
I think means on screen, seeing the chat, not the chat box like you guys have on preview. Yep, that's what I was noticing.
Yeah, I haven't had enough time to figure that.
Because our streaming software did an update, so Max has got to go. Because usually you have to just put the chat box into the chat box code into the streaming thing, and
they changed it all up.
But let's get it going, Riley. Keep your mojo going. Number 18. Right, that's the first number. Number 18. Yep. $750. And yeah, Riley, let me get one more number because you only have four up there. You have 18, 5, 11, and 19. We need one more number for this round. Six first round and five the second. But we'll just bust these out. Until then, number five. $500,000. This is like deja vu. Because I think you pulled the 500 this point last time, last round. I'm going to be pissed. So, number 11. I wonder if this is like the same order. 75. This is like deja vu, man. And number 19. 5,000.
Riley's last number is 6.
Last number is 6. Is it just that big of a delay on us? Thank you. It's 6 for sure?
Yeah, he's texting me.
Oh, he's texting you, okay.
Yeah, he's texting me.
I was like, I did not see that on the screen. Number 6. Oh. $1 million. Not so much deja vu, but you still got the 750 with Buco prizes in there. Let's see what the offer is now. How about a LaDainian Tomlinson Legends patch card there? Gridiron Heritage. Such a clean card. LaDainian Tomlinson. Deal or no deal there, Riley. Still got the $400,000 and the $750,000 still out there. Still sitting all right. All right, let me switch it. Switch up. Ooh, at least we get to break some prism open tonight. Shit, we still got Maddie and Kim and Mikey to do their deal or no deals tonight. Need these Yankees to come through. Who's up here for the Yankees now? They took out the Red Sox took out their starter. Be cool if we like had the TV behind there so people could watch while we're waiting for numbers and stuff. Giancarlo, this would be the perfect man to tie this game up. I didn't even see Judge. Is he not even playing?
He just grounded out.
Oh, he just grounded out. Oh, damn.
to keep her out or what?
Go on now. Go.
Riley says deal on the LT patch.
Hey.
Deal on the LT patch.
He's like, man, I already hit big tonight. LT patch and a Prism Mega basketball box. Not a bad night for Riley.
Not bad at all.
Wifey, you helped him out a lot. He scored big tonight.
Stanton, off the top of the monster. Let's go. That's going to get a run in. Come on. Who's running up first? Let's go. Oh, he's hosed. Fuck.
See, sorry. I let one slip. My bad.
And he's out of second.
Damn, what a rally, though. What a relay to get him out. He was done by a mile.
Let's just take a look at your case, though.
It would be crazy if you hit 750.
$750.
$100.
That's insane.
Damn, he just missed that home run.
Let's see where your 750. Two. Number two had 750 thou. Number four had 10. Eight and nine had 200,000 and a cent.
I thought you said Judge found it out. That was him running.
Oh.
But Judge was thrown out by a mile, man.
Yeah, I don't know how you don't score from first on that.
He might have been trotting. I'll put this in a pile for you there. Riley, send this LT out with your cards after we rip it. Where are my sticky notes?
No, I did not. 16, 17, 22, 23. There's your 400,000 and 22. And 200 and 300.
Sticky notes should be put with this stuff.
I'll find a Misha for these.
Maddie and Kim, are you ready?
Dylan up in here says Maddie.
Let me try to help Max find those sticky notes here.
Hour west of Dallas, 6 hours to go, Dylan says.
You've been traveling since 3 this morning.
Kim's calling.
Try to get some service here, Kim. My service is back in Mason. You put him in here, maybe?
wouldn't think so, but maybe they got moved into there. We ready, Maddie says. All right. Josh's gonna shuffle up those cards, and then we'll get this thing cracking. Josh gonna help Jameson real quick, and then we'll get this next game rolling. Nice two games to start it off from Riley. Now we'll go on to Kim and Maddie, and then we'll get on to my man Mikey. By the way, Alex got deal or no deal cards at his house, so that's probably how Riley learned to cheat. And Alex about to do the same now too, Mikey said. Oh man. Y'all figured out the method, huh? Okay. Okay. Him out.
All right, we ready?
Yep. Got those cards shuffled.
Come on, Yankees.
All right, here we go.
I can't wait. Mikey, did you get that ETB? I gotta double check.
He did get the ETB.
I'm stoked to rip that sucker.
And he got a Diamond Kings hobby box pack.
Oh, did he?
He did.
All right. Get an intro in here. Maddie, who's up? You or Kim first? Said, by the way, Alex got deal or no deal cards at his house, so that's probably how Riley learned to cheat, and Alex about to do the same now, too. They've been practicing, I bet, huh? That's funny. We ready. He says, don't be hating the player, hate the game. This Chalupa Batman and Robin team up. Be on point. Yeah, you guys rocked it tonight, man. $40 got y'all chilling. Chilling. I hope you guys smacking that too, though. So that way you guys are just up. Maddie's up. He says number 7.
All right, number 7. Just
and Mikey throws the crying emojis out there. For the
number 7.
Chalupa comment. I like it. See, I like it. Laughs and fun and just a place to escape with some sports cards, man. That's
we
why
need
I,
six
why
numbers
love,
there, Maddie.
That's why I love the cards. See, I think he's already up. Ready? 1, 2, 4, 16, 21, 22. So number 1. All right,
number 1. 100 thou.
1 for 1.
So 2.
Number 2.
$25.
Number 4.
$400.
Number 16. Maddie on the tail here.
$500.
Number 21. Damn.
$50.
Is this gonna be three rounds in a row where it goes 6 for 6?
22.
Number 22. Yep.
$750,000 off the board. It's gonna end the first round.
$750 off the board. Maddie still got the milli, the $500, and the $400 still. Ooh, golly. Go ahead. We'll be nice first time.
Prestige. Patrick Surtain autograph. Deal or no deal?
Ascertain auto. Deal or no deal.
Just hit that. Safe shit. Damn, Red Sox be killing it right now. Who's pitching for the Yankees? Severino?
Yep.
Damn, come on.
Let us know on the Ascertain autograph. Deal or no deal.
What did Maddie say?
Maddie says hashtag John Elway. Aaron Boone's already taking a pitch and change. Chalupa says, love you, Mikey. Mikey says, love you, too. Maddie says, hashtag John Elway. Is that the case number you took? Was number 7?
Yeah.
Yeah, number 7, John Elway. No deal, he says. All right, Maddie, let's go. Let's get it.
Five more numbers.
Five more numbers. Let's rock and roll. Let's get it. All right. Oh, they're already in. Let's let the beat drop.
Number 11. Here we go. Number 11 to start us out. $5.
Number 12.
$10.
Number trace.
$10,000.
Number 19.
$50,000.
And number 20 to end it out.
$75,000.
There you go, Maddie.
Through the first two rounds, only the $750,000 out. We'll do one certified football break spot. Deal or no deal? Deal or no deal? One certified football break spot.
Kim says, that's my man. You got a good one there, Kim. Oh, come on. Give him that call, Blue. Maddie says no deal. All right, four more numbers there, Maddie. Four more numbers. God, are we just going to get taken to the bank every single game this time? Number 25. Number 25 to start us off.
All right, number 25. $200.
$200, all right.
26.
Kim said, number 26. Kim says, some days, laugh out loud. Dylan says, go, Maddie, go.
$100.
Damn, they on a tear. And number 9.
$75.
There you go. And last number to end us off, number 10.
Number 10, 5,000. Round.
All right, Maddie, how about one certified break spot and one mini mixer football break spot? So one certified break spot and one mini mixer break spot. Deal or no deal? We're going to have a rip sesh after this stream, too. I'm excited. Mikey's still got two deal or no deals as well. Riley says, get it, Alex. And Kim says, where in the world is Dylan? He's on his way back to his job site in New Mexico. Mikey says, I'll just use one tonight and save the other for this weekend so you guys can start ripping. All right. Yeah, man. Yeah, that sounds good. I mean, you could use both, but we could do one and then save one and then get to ripping. Whatever works for you there, Mikey. Maddie says, no deal. All right, Maddie, we need three more numbers, my guy. Still got the 400, 500, and the milli out for play. Number eight.
500,000 off the board. Still got
400 in the
two
million.
More numbers. Number 17. $1.
And the last number of the round, number 23.
Jordan.
$400,000. Still got the milli, though.
Still got the milli. Got a little bit to play with here.
Riley says, Mikey, just do your two. I'm going to push my prism rip for another night. I'll be heading out soon anyways. All right. So, yeah, Mikey, we could do both your deal or no deals. And then, yeah, we could save Riley's prism mega for whenever, either maybe tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday.
All right, we're going with the duo of Tua and Jalen Hurts, Rookie of the Year, rookie cards from contenders. Tua and Jalen Hurts, rookie cards. Deal or no deal?
What we gonna do? Kim says, damn, Riley, you being a bee. Hey, I understand. It's only a Tuesday. Struck him out. Let's go. Come on. Maddie probably says no deal. Number 13 and 14. Let's rock them out. 13 and 14.
13 and 14. Millie left to play. Let's do it. Laconia.
Riley says
200,000.
Riley says, city in that hot tub, Chica, here soon. Hey, that sounds nice. That's too hot right now for me, but
14.
This winter. And then Kim says, thanks for the invite.
Number 14.
Number 14. Let's rock it.
1 million dollars gone from 14. Ending it. Ending it.
Is that ending it? Yeah, that does end it. Damn, Maddie, so close, but you still get a pull card. Give us a number 1 through 25. Maybe 1 through 30, but 1 through 25. Just be safe.
That does end it. Tough, tough, tough. 6 and 5. Had 25,300. 15, 18. Had 1,001 cents. 24 had $300. Now we got Cam, huh?
But Mikey, we'll still be ripping your Pokemon. Unless you want to save that, but we'll definitely be ripping that afterwards. Unless you wanted to save it with ripping
Riley's
Mega.
Whatever you want to do.
Yeah, you guys' money will stay up. I mean, I got one more day left off of work, so I'll be up. I'll be up a little
out
bit.
Of your case number 7, you had $750.
Kim says, damn, Max. Maddie says, number 25. Let me see the pull cards here. There might be more than 25, but I'm just saying 25 to be safe.
1, 2.
Count and see how many there are for sure, but just take the 25th card.
Oh, okay.
43.
But this was your pull card, good sir. From Gridiron Kings, Antonio Gibson. From Gridiron Kings. So we'll set that with your card.
Alright, Kim is up. I didn't even check to see if I had any sticky notes upstairs. But there should be somewhere. Alright, I'll shuffle these up for Kim.
Kim said, I wish I was there in person, Kim said.
It says, card 72. Yeah, that was fun having you guys all down here.
Alright, let's all
right,
do
let's
it.
Get it.
All right, let's go, Kim. Let's go, Kim. You know the deal. You know the deal. And Mikey says, yeah, I'm definitely run one deal or no deal. Then I'm getting tired now. Go with Mikey. Mikey, you want to go right now then? Let's run it. Mikey, you are up, sir. You are up, sir. Kim forfeited this round to you. You are up. Give us a number to take to the end. And six numbers there, Mikey. Let's run it. Good luck, sir. Mikey's on his third deal or no deal from the trade. Good trade on his part, for sure. Riley says, thank you, boys. Appreciate much love and mad fun. Hey, man, thanks for joining in. Congrats again on the $1 million case. We'll definitely shoot you a message on when we'll go live. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Friday, maybe Saturday. We'll figure something out. I mean, if one of those breaks sells out, we'll go live then, but maybe we'll shoot for Friday night or something like that. But sounds good, Riley. But yeah, good stuff today. You crushed it. Appreciate you. Go enjoy your time with the wifey, and we will talk to you soon, my guy. And Mikey says, thanks, Kim, and he's up. Number 16 case is his case. There you go, Mikey. And starting us off with number uno. Oh, man. Just kidding. 100,000. 100,000. And number two. Number two. $25. Starting off hot. Number 10. Number 10. 500. I don't know why that 500 is always getting popped first. That's crazy to me. Number 13, Cunha. $75,000. You still good on that? And number 15, $100. Let me give you a ding there, and number, I'm blown blind, number 20. Number 20, 200,000. Not bad, just hit the 500, so he's still sitting all right. Still sitting all right. Kim says, get it, boy. I need a shirt that looks like that. Hey, this is custom. My girl got me this for my birthday this last year. This is a custom. But we might get an order of these in because they're so fly and so comfy. So we might get some of them in, Kim. And Maddie says, don't mess up. But he got through with 500,000. So let's see. Mikey, first offer, two Chilling Rain booster packs. Two Chilling Rain Pokemon booster packs, man. I like being able to throw those out for people now.
Throwing in the Pokemon, huh?
I like being able to do that.
He's on the second round, dealer no deal.
Yeah. Deal or no deal? Kim says, I love it. Yeah, that shirt, the shirt that Taylor got him is pretty dope. It is pretty dope. Dylan coming in with one deal or no deal mystery game. Okay, deal. Okay. We see you, deal. Mikey, let us know deal or no deal on the chilling rain packs. No deal. Five numbers are in. All right, here we go. Starting off, number six. Number six, number six, number six. Oh, man. Millie, I was getting way too hyped for that. Millie off the board. Man, that is tragic. First card in the second round, Millie gone. Number 11. Number 11, 10,000. 10,000 for number 11. Let me see if you hit any of the cases here. You did 500,000. Okay. It's 500 milli gone. Still got the 750 and 400 in play. We got number 18 up next. Number 18. $1. $1. Number 24. Number 24. 1,000. There you go. And number 20. Is that a 6? That is a 26. I'm lying. Number 26. $750. There you go. Millie did unfortunately go in that round. Still got the 750 and 400 left to play. Mikey. A Pokemon Pokeball. Deal or no deal? I'll let you pick. You can either pick the great ball or the green ball. But one of these Pokemon balls. What comes inside is three TCG packs and a Pokemon coin. So let us know. Deal or no deal on the Pokeball 10. Battery seen some pretty dope cards pulled out of those Pokemon tins. Those Pokeball tins. So let us know, deal or no deal. Dylan, show me your goods, Kim says. Whoa.
Mikey, will you go deal or no deal on the Pokeball tin? Deal on the Pokeball tin. Okay. Pokeball tin is a deal. Let us know which one you'd like to go with. You can go with the great ball, which is the blue one. I'm not completely sure what the green ball is called, to be completely honest, but you can go with the great ball or the green ball. Let me know what you are thinking. Green or blue. Nice deal right there. Let's get all these cards out the way. Your 400,000 was in five. $50, $10, and $5. $50,000, $25,000, $17,000, and $19,000. $750,000 and $5,000. And the rest here, show you real quick, were none of those big ones. Appreciate you playing, Mikey. Let me know. Great ball it is. Alrighty. So we will set that aside with your ETB. And we will get it clapping. Popping, popping, popping. Let me get these in line here. And we will get on to the next games. 7, 8, 9.
Kel might have passed that. Damn, this game's going long ways. What do we still got?
No, it's over.
Oh, it's over?
You took a Pokeball team deal.
You took a Pokeball? Damn, that's gotten I believe it's gotten an Evolutions pack in it. Those are like $15-$20 a pack itself. That's like my favorite newest edition line, because that's got, you could chase the Charizards and all the old school type Pokemon. It doesn't have the Venusaur in it. It has Venusaurs in it, but not the old school looking one.
In your case, number 16 is $75.
Hey. That was a good choice. Pokeball's dope. Writing all this down, right?
We'll shuffle these up, and then it's Kim's turn.
Mikey, do you want to do your second one right here? Do you want to do your second one real quick? Get it out the way.
Dude, we got one too.
Dylan did? Yeah, he's got a long drive, so. Save the Pokeball, the ETB, and the Prism Mega. Sheesh, that's gonna be a fun rip. Oh shit, today's only Tuesday.
Yep.
So yeah, we might save these for like Thursday or Friday. Kim, are you saying yes for your turn, or do you want Mikey to go now? I'll save the second one so Kim and Dylan can go. I mean, we can knock it out, but all right, yeah. Let's go with Kim this round then. Let's go with Kim.
Thank you.
Oh, Dylan. Dylan, you ready, man? You ready to go? Kim's saying you go next. We'll set this up. And whoever's up, let us know. Dylan, let me know if you're in. That way you could go. Kim said you are up.
If not, then we'll revote to Kim.
If you don't answer, we'll set up Kim. Maddie says Dylan as well. So Dylan, you ready, my guy? You ready, Dylan? Let's go. Tell him I fell asleep on us. I didn't see him upstairs. Harry Bear's not feeling too well. Oh, hell yeah, these honey mustard dots pretzels, they are just hitting different. These are good as shit. Dylan, you ready? Actually, let me just text Dylan. He might just be driving. I know he's driving, so. Yeah, I'm all about these long sleeves. She got me another one too that's like got a pocket on it. Yeah, she got me this shirt right before I started the Low Bros business. I'm all about this. My now wifey is awesome. That's crazy to say. My wife makes me happy. What's up, Max? I know. 6 years, 2 kids, and a house later, I think it was time, I guess. Oh, Kellen! Holy shit, he's alive! Yeah, no. Yeah. Did you see that picture of his throat?
Yeah. Well, I woke up. Oh, I went to grab my charger and I woke up Baylor. And I was like, fuck, so crazy. Alright, you're up. You get out of here. You ain't coming in here making a muffin.
Yeah, Taylor said I'm getting up with the boys tomorrow, but we'll see. Maybe I'll leave that up to Uncle and Auntie. All right, Dylan, let's roll. Give me any case number to save till the end, and then give me six numbers. Six numbers for your first round.
So what did I miss? Any big hits?
Nothing crazy. The second round for Riley, he hit the LaDainian. He took the deal on the LaDainian Tomlinson patch card.
Well, that was quick because that was like right when I was leaving.
Yeah, and then Maddie didn't hit nothing. Mikey took the deal on a Pokeball tin down there. And now Dylan's up. And so Maddie.
Kim not have one?
Kim's been letting people go before. And then Maddie says, how do I get some Lobro underwear? Can't find it on the website. Man, if you need me to get underwear, I'll get that too. But you better buy like a six-pack. And guess how many I'm ordering? Six.
I'd buy some.
I mean, that's definitely on our things to do as we keep growing as a business and get more revenue and start designing just some sweet-ass shirts. You know, maybe just like a little logo on like the side or something, and then get some like football and baseball type stuff going on, and just having just a little Lobros logo, designing stuff like that to where it's not just advertising a huge Lobros thing.
and stuff you could wear out. And yeah, business will be, if it keep growing, which it will, with your guys' support, we'll keep doing that and keep trying new things with you guys. Best BXL, he says. Dylan said, hold number 17. You want to do sound effects this round, or are you just chilling? Hold number 17. And...
sound effects up on your board?
I think I got sound effects on the board here. And number seven. $10,000.
There we go. Number 12.
500.
Hey, there we go. Number 15.
$50.
Number 20.
Dylan cooking. $25,000.
Did Dylan already make it though?
No, he's still driving.
Number 21. Also, we do not condone driving and texting. But watching Low Bros stream while driving is completely okay. No, I'm just kidding.
Number 24 to end off the round. He's 6 for 6, and $750,000 off the board.
Ask Dylan for the sayings, man. He says.
Dylan. All right, Dylan. Let's see what we got for your first offer here. All right, Dylan, your first offer, deal or no deal? How about a Clyde Edwards-Hilaire downtown? Deal or no deal, my guy? Deal or no deal? Clyde Edwards-Hilaire downtown. Uh-oh. Just kidding, man. First one is a Saquon Barkley rookie card. It's like his first card out.
Draft recap,
Saquon Barkley rookie card.
Also, just so you guys know, that Downtown Clyde
that
is
Downtown
Dylan's
Clyde
card.
Is already Dylan's card. I just wanted to mess with him.
Kim says, go Dylan. Dylan says, that's my card, LOL.
Yeah, I had to just mess with you a little bit there, Dill. That's a super nice card.
No deal. Let's run this.
All right, five more numbers there, Dill. Five more.
Five more numbers. Bogus is a beast, dude.
You tell him I win $10 for me? Gave him 2 runs. Who are these?
That was tonight. Everybody was just ripping shit. It got set over there. I didn't put everything over there. But
I sure as hell.
But I know I can figure it out.
You got an answer?
Did Dylan give us? No. Nope.
Dylan has not.
Oh, you just want me to move. You want me to shoot some guns along?
Well, I think we gotta try to do something with that. But I mean, I can't bring that. Gotta try to do something with all the kids.
I think she's probably
gonna
take him to like a
doctor.
Not a doctor, most like her.
Alright, numbers are in. Dill, you gave us one too many here. You got six numbers. You only need a five. So we'll just go with your first five.
We're going to take off 25 for you.
We'll go with your first ones. Alright, starting with two. Starting with two.
Number dose. $25.
Number four.
$100.
Boom. Number six.
Number six. $200,000.
Number 13, the Coney.
Number 13. $400.
And last card of the round, number 19.
Number 19. $5,000.
Boom. A flawless round.
All right, Dylan won. 2021 Prism Baseball Cello Pack. Deal or no deal? If not, we need four numbers, sir. Four numbers, buddy. Hell yeah, Maddie says. Need four numbers there, Dill.
I would say show me the money.
Damn, base is loaded. We have liftoff, sir. Oh, damn. Got him.
Two score or one?
Two.
Dylan said it's. Maddie said, get us back to a stripper and cocaine addiction.
Dale says no deal, number 25.
Number 25.
$75.
Man, this is hard to do, Dylan says.
I bet.
Number 9.
Number 9. $1,000.
Boom. Number 11.
Number 11. Screen froze. $1 million.
$1 million off the board at number 11.
So what's he at? The 750 and a milli out?
Yep, number 24.
24 is already out.
What's that, 24?
No, that was 25. So number, or no, that was number 9, right? Yeah, number 9.
Number 11.
Number 11. So, yeah. Dylan, we need one more number. 24 is already out. Is that your case? Yeah, 24 was already taken by you in round number 1. So, Dylan, we need one more number for you this round. One more number. 24 was taken by you in the first round. Get it, Brother Dale.
What's he got? The 400 and the 500?
Get it together, Dale.
Oh. I thought I said get it, Brother Dale. My fault. Dale, need one more number for this round, my guy. Unless you just want to say no deal and give us... What would it be? All right, there it is. Damn it, number 10.
750 Bellas, that's four. So next round will be three numbers.
We're just going to go with the Juan Soto and Albert Pujols patch cards at a tier one. These are both numbered to 399.
Deal or no deal? If not, three more numbers, my guy. Three more numbers.
Can anyone else see the comments in the feed? No, man. I haven't been able to put it up on the screen where if you're in full screen you could see it, but it'll
be there next stream.
Yeah, in the live comments box, you can see everybody in the chat.
Said no man.
Did I give him an offer?
Yeah, told him these two patch cards.
Dill says no deal. All right, we need three more numbers. Three more numbers. Number uno. $100,000.
Number three,
my lord. 75,000.
And number five.
400,000.
Dylan's only got the 500 left in there.
How about a Rafael Devers, rated rookie? Boston's up right now on the Yankees, rated rookie Rafael Devers.
Or you could get that right up there.
One through five. Deal or no deal there, King, or Matt, jeez. Dylan?
Callan's having too much fun with the sound effects.
Number Aaron Judge. Dale says, nope.
Nope.
All right, two numbers here, Dale, two numbers. All right, Max, you get the rest of these.
It's raining tacos.
Nope, nope. Everybody up!
All right, Dale, we need two numbers then, my guy, if no deal.
Yeah, that's $10 for me.
Yeah, I've seen the Braves come back a lot.
It's the Yankees, it's baseball, man. You could come up five runs real quick. I mean... you're in Boston, though.
Shark is out. One inning. Big time.
Six runs.
What Dill, or what was that?
Dylan said, Kel, take over. I'm going to wreck. I'm going to donate the winning to Bailey D. He said, Kel, take over, I'm going to wreck.
So basically, he give us two numbers here, and we'll just go until it's out. And if he hits the 500, he hits the 500.
Eight. All right. Let's go, Dill. $1.
22.
I'm going to wreck.
22. 300,000.
All right, he's in.
Are we doing a...
Dylan, do you want us to offer you the... I mean, he's still got a tight. So, I mean, I guess we did. Because, I mean, the only thing left over is 500. I mean, they're not going to be that crazy in deals anyway. All right.
No deal. Keep going. One, need one.
One
Let's
number.
Go 16.
And if, Dylan, you want us to make us... if you want us to make you an offer after each one of these rounds,
$5.
Or if you just want Kellen to just keep rolling.
Let's go 18.
$200.
Let's go 14.
$10.
Let's hear the deal, bankers.
He's basically kind of finishing it up.
Because then we gotta wait for Dylan to say deal or no deal.
He said he's donating to Bailey G.
Alright. Ricky Henderson patch card.
Nope. Alright. One more number. I said, Turner!
23! Jordan!
$0.01.
Ooh.
Shit. Here's the next deal.
We should have given the sound effects, kind of.
Soto and Pujols patch cards.
All right, so what case are you taking here?
Let's go with his original case, though.
You're going with his case. All right.
That's what I would have taken.
Number 17.
Oh, shit, I seen the five. I was like, damn!
50,000.
500 was in case 26.
Man. You almost fucking got
you
it
almost,
out.
You almost got yourself an illusions box, bro. That's for Vayner G.
That'd be for
Kim.
That's for Kim. That's for Kim. No, for real, though. Thank you, Dale, for hopping in.
Kim, are you ready?
I think you had a text message.
Dylan says, that's E40 saying nope, Bennett.
Alright, Kim's up. Oh, Josh Shefflin on. Cool. That's it. Fucking rallied it out. Got it to 50-50.
Yeah, I had to go with his number.
Yeah.
Plus, it was the last number in the thing. I don't know if I could want with that shit.
Kim, you ready? Here you go, Kel. You want to shuffle?
Is this your modem right here?
Yeah.
Stroking out.
What's this PlayStation tab?
No worry.
Where?
There you go, plug in.
Oh, that's my hard drive. Extended hard
drive. Dylan says, no mercy, Kim.
Ready, alright.
Ready. Let's do it. No, that's all you do.
Oh, that's part of this phone.
I didn't plug my phone in.
Why is your PlayStation not charging?
Should be.
All right, Kim, what number are we going? Nope, same cards as yesterday, too, by the way. Haha, savage, what do you mean, you do?
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Maddie's got one more deal or no deal game after this.
Okay, big bits. Is my case number 18? All right, here we go. Six numbers here, Kim.
You look hot tonight.
Like that one? six numbers here, Ken. Let's get it. Alright, numbers are in, starting with one. Starting with one. 1 cent. Darn. Number five. Number five. 1,000.
1,000 and rolling.
Number 16. 5,000. Number 20. 75,000. Number 21. 400,000 off.
400?
Sounds thick. Only the 400 though, we can bounce back. Number 26. $10. $10. $20.21 Donruss Football Fat Pack, deal or no deal? Deal or no deal? $20.21 Donruss Football Fat Pack. Deal or no deal? The Yankees mount a comeback. Giancarlo could start again. Oh, Giancarlo, deep right. Gone. Homer.
There we go, Giancarlo.
Holy cow, there's a lot.
No deal, Kim says. No deal. Five more numbers. Here we go. Charge! Number six.
Oh no.
Number six, $10,000. $10,000. Number two. $50,000. Number three, $500,000 off the board. Still the two lowest though, so you're still sitting pretty good. Number 22, $1. And number 25. $200.
That's game.
Red Sox win against the Yankees and move on.
That was it?
That is the end of the round.
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. This might be the one time I give you guys this offer. Patrick Surtain, prestige autograph, rookie card, deal or no deal? Pat Surtain, prestige rookie autograph, deal or no deal? Season and a wrap on Josh's card that we're getting to $1,000 this year. Deal on the Patrick Surtain auto.
Excellent. Absolutely excellent.
Pat Surtain rookie auto. Coming your guys' way.
Oh man. You can't stop these ones though. Just gotta click it again.
Yeah.
Just click it again. There's a way to stop them.
$750,000 from the number 10. Millie was in number 17.
You better shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
Oh, never mind. It was in 12. And out of your case number 18, we had $750.
Ready to go for your last round or what?
Yep, I'll be up. I'm ready.
Alright, I'm about to shuffle these cards and then you're up. Alright, and he was passed out.
Kinda like Kelly.
I know, Kelly took a quick little nap.
What did you say? We thought you were done for the night.
Gonna get this Left for Dead game when it comes out. Act for Blood.
Don't play fishing. Maybe. And the show looks kind of crazy.
And you played the old after that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Is there still one more card? All right, Maddie, let's go. I know you're tired, so let's book this one out. Let's get it. Lobro's definitely got taken to the bank tonight. Hardcore. But it's all right.
Name of the game. Kim said fine with Josh getting with the music, but it's over there, Kellen.
Yeah, Kellen's the one controlling it right now. He's the best.
All right.
Oh, we're blocked. He blocked the remix.
Down the left, down the right. Down the left, down the right. Number 12, all right. Number 12 is the personal case. Here we go. Here we go. Six numbers there, Maddie. Let's get it. All right, numbers are in. Here we go. We're starting with one. $75. Number two. $500. Number three. $50. Number 21, $500,000 off the board. Number 15, $75,000. And number 20. $50,000. There you go. That is six right there. We'll go back to the 2021 Donruss Football Fat Pack. Deal or no deal? Deal or no deal? 2021 Donruss Football Fat Pack. If no deal, we do need five more numbers. Ooh, sabibi, sabibi. No deal, no deal.
No! No!
Five more numbers here, Maddie.
What?
Numbers are in. Number six. Number six. $100. Number seven. Number seven. $400. Oh, number 16. Number 16. 400,000 off the board.
What do we still got left?
1,755,000 $14,000 $5,000 And to wrap this round up, number 23. Number 23. $200. Did lose the 400,000 that round, so the offer's gonna have to come down just a tad bit. We'll go with the Albert Pujols patch card, numbered out of 399.
Take that second round.
Deal or no deal.
I don't know why y'all be sleeping on the Pujols, man.
Deal or no deal on the patch card. Let us know, deal or no deal there, Maddie.
What would you say you do here?
What would you say you do here?
Can I be the first guy? Can I just be the sound effects kid?
Just playing it.
Cowboys releasing linebacker Jalen Smith.
I hope Denver goes and gets him. We could use him big time.
No deal. All right. Four more numbers.
No! 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 No!
Jeez.
That's the one time.
No,
damn it,
no!
Gotta fire our sound effects here.
Now it's repeating itself.
Alright, numbers are in, starting with number four. Number four. 25,000 Is it doing that? Number five. Number five. Here we go. $300. Number 25. Number 25. Here we go. $750,000 off. And the last number of the round is number 14. There is number 4. No, number 14, man. You already picked that.
Yeah, you picked that last round, Maddie. Pick that last round. We need one more number. One more number.
Billy's still up there.
Huh?
Billy's still out there.
He's still out there. It is still out there. And we've seen long runs all night tonight, so. Number 11. All right, number 11. Here we go. $5.
$5.
All right. We will go the duo pair of Tua and Jalen Hurts Rookie of the Year cards from Contenders Football. Both the Tua and the Jalen, deal or no deal?
You have got to be kidding.
I was about to say it like seven times.
You disgust me. You better shut your mouth before I shut it for you. You better shut your mouth.
You better just shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
If no deal, we need three more numbers. Three more numbers. Numbers are in, starting with number 13. Number 13, Acuna. 1,000. Yes, yes, yes. Number 9. 100,000. 100,000. And number 22. 1 dollar, $1. Whittling it down. Whittling it down. Maddie, we will offer up one break spot in the certified hobby box. Deal or no deal?
Where's that at?
Huh? Right there. In the white box. Nope. If no deal, we need two more numbers. Still got the Millie on the board. Numbers are in. Number 18. $10. $10. in number 19. Number 19. $10,000. Boom shakalaka. There it is. Moving on. Where do we go with this? Got it down to 5 rounds left. We will go with not only the 2021 Donruss Football Fat Pack, but the Tua and Jalen Hurts Rookie of the Years. Deal or no deal? 2021 Donruss Football Fat Pack and the Rookie of the Year pairing of Jalen Hurts and Tua Tagovailoa. Going looking for the best ones the whole time. If not, we need one more number. What will Maddie do? Deal, Maddie says. All right, 2021 Donruss Football Fat Pack and the Jalen and Tua Rookie of the Years going to you. Good deal on that, Maddie.
Maddie, you want us to rip that now, or do you want us to save it for the other stream? Up to you. I know you're tired, so let us know.
Not a bad night for you guys either. Number 8, number 10, 200,000, 25. Let's see where your Millie was at here. It was in number 17. Number 17. 26 had 1 cent. And your case number 12 had 300,000. Little game there, Maddie. Nice little game.
Yeah, Lobro's got taken to the bank. The viewers, the customers for the dub tonight for show. Maddie, let us know. Kelly, me, everyone's good, please. Maddie, let us know if you want us to crack that box real quick.
Oh, blue or red? Open his box?
No, they're saving it for next stream. We will have a personals opening stream in the next few days. For the winnings of tonight.
Alright, throw my $10 down and do a deal of dough meal for myself.
You said what? Maddie says, rip it. Dylan says, I miss everyone.
I know, man. It went by too quick.
All right, we're ripping it, Maddie. Let's get it.
I just rip it like that.
What?
No, strip it.
Well, I have to sit down. I can't.
It's going to be hard for me.
Yeah, I mean, it takes 2 seconds to...
That's true.
All right. Let's rip. We're going with the Irish Tapper. Maddie, I'm feeling it. Let's get it. Irish Tap on the Donruss Football Fat Pack. Let's go. Let's pull some heat right here. Starting off with Saquon. Josh Allen. Got a Cam Newton. Antoine Winfield Jr. Dalvin Cook. Quadron Diggs. Derek Carr. Robbie Anderson, Leonard Floyd, Russell Gage, Joey Bosa, AJ Green, Jonathan Taylor, Ryan Kerrigan, Jared Goff, Derrick Henry, short print, Zeke Elliott, short print, Joe Montana and his Jets, short print. That's nice. Miles Jack. Alvin Kamara. DJ Chark Jr. Josh Jacobs. That's the mask on one. We got a Raider rookie, Odafe Owe, for the Ravens.
Yeah,
he's killing it. Yeah, that was a good one. And Amari Rodgers, Raider rookie, for the Packers. And a Devontae Smith, Raider rookie, for the Eagles. That's clean. Your blue press proof is a Stephon Diggs and a Julio Jones. And I think there's one more in the back of the Blue Press Proofs. Aaron Rodgers, Blue Press Proof. Mask on, that's clean. And a Raider rookie, Penei Sewell for the Lions. Oh, got two more. That's clean. And a Kane Kwangwu for the Vikings, Raider rookie. Not a bad pack. Oh, I thought this was a kid reporter. The champ is here, Antonio Brown. That's clean. That is clean. Cool. Yeah, that's a sick card.
That's like a really short
card. That's a sick card. For sure, for sure. Let me get these sleeved up. Couple cards. I want a hard case.
What's the back of that?
Among the best receivers of his generation, Brown had accomplished just about everything in his career besides capturing a Super Bowl. The wideout changed that in 2021 when his Buccaneers squared off with the Kansas City Chiefs in Super Bowl LV. I can't remember what Super Bowl that was. With 5 catches and a touchdown, he definitely earned his ring. Antonio Brown. Yeah, that's a dope card, actually. Not really like Antonio Brown. Like this Penei Sewell one too. Yeah, you got some nice cards. That was a nice little value pack there. Get these sleeved up and we'll set them to the side with your other cards. Nice little box there, Maddie. Not bad at all. Or a nice little pack. Not bad at all. We'll go ahead and set these to the side. Appreciate you, Maddie. Nice little deal or no deal night. Appreciate everyone jumping in. It's a lot of fun. I think that is gonna do it for tonight.
I think so.
Thank you so. Appreciate you guys. Much love. Appreciate every single one of you guys jumping in, showing mad love to the low bros. Make sure, I know we don't say this enough, we probably should, but make sure to leave a like on this live stream. It really does help us out a lot. Make sure to just share to all your friends, family, get it out there. We're trying to grow the community each and every day, make it better for you guys. The more people we get in, the more fun stuff we can do, and it makes it better for you guys. So make sure you share the community, really push it, and let's get this thing popping even more, man. But appreciate you guys. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, and we will catch you guys on the next one. Much love, guys. Have a great rest of your night. Stay well and stay blessed. Love y'all.